Hello everybody, and welcome back to Minecraft Mysterious Caves Co-op with my co-host Ani Stuffs and Styles RJ. Enjoy.
Please fall down here, yes.
Okay. Still got nobody's spawners in the trees, what the hell? Oh.
Gosh dang it, I fell down before the skeleton could shoot me. I was like, no man, you're not gonna shoot me down, I'll jump down myself. Thank you very much.
Well.
If you want me to, I can place a ladder here so that the climb up shouldn't be that difficult.
Yeah, and so the mobs won't track us as easily either.
Yeah, okay. Oh, you're coming towards me. Okay, zombie, 1 second. Okay, I'll put a ladder in the middle tower over there.
Okay.
If the zombies are tracking you or me. If it's me, it's gonna be... Okay, it's you. There is a skeleton over here with an enchanted bow.
That's always fun.
Okay. Okay. Alright, I'll start placing... I don't have ladder on me. Did I forget to bring ladder? I did.
I suppose you did, yeah.
Gosh dang it, man.
And that's another tower scaled. Ooh, ender pearls. Enchanted book breaking 3.
Oh.
And a bunch of wood. So, you know, you don't have to go back to make stairs.
Okay, fine.
I'm gonna go dump the beds.
And I lit up the bottom of the tower as well.
Cool.
And I took down another of those zombie spawners behind lava.
Cool.
Alright, where are you?
Behind you.
Where are you going?
Back to the little camp thingy. So do we still need stairs then? Yes. First things first, the bed. Bed. Okay.
We have 6 beds.
Yes.
Yes. That's great, man.
We also have a bulletproof chest plate with projectile protection 3, plus 10% max health and minus 7% attack damage.
Wow.
Potion of splash regen. Splash potion of regen. Okay, do we need stairs or?
Nah, not really.
Okay. So, do we have stairs on one of those towers or?
You can make stairs.
I'm probably going to do that.
Why do you need stairs?
I mean ladders. Ugh.
Oh! Yeah, I think making... you can, like, quickly drop back to the base because we have, like, a stack of ladders there.
Yeah, but I got 32 wood on me that I found in a chest.
Oh, okay. Then go for it. Ladders are useful. You know how to make them, right?
Yeah, sticks and a block.
No!
You don't need sticks?
Eight stick.
Oh, eight stick.
H with a stick.
Okay.
Just an H, man.
Let's make some more. Got 6.
Okay. Let's see the situation. It's generally quiet right now. Okay. Oh! Somebody was trying to advance over on that tower. I'll try to do that.
Okay, I got 12 ladders.
Alright, fine.
I'll make some more.
I don't know where you'd need them right now because...
I'm going to use them to get up a tower easy.
Oh.
In case you fall down. Alright, 21 ladders. That should suffice.
That'll do. Made a little bit of progress. Which basically means I got shot off by a skelly, but I extended the bridge slightly, so I can do it again. Okay. Let's see where I am. There is a skelly on top of there. There is a zombie tracking me, I'm fairly certain. Oh, I thought that was strange. Alright.
Here we go.
Okay. Can I run into the tower right now? Probably. Is that a great idea? Hell no! Am I doing it? Oh,
sure.
Yes.
Well. Yeah, why the fudge not?
I'm not doing it. Yes! Okay. I'm on this tower! Hooray, I have finally, like, done something worthwhile.
Congratulations.
Okay. Ooh, yay, I have conquered one tower all by myself. I'm so happy.
You should be.
Yes, I should be. Did I just hear a blaze? That's a creeper spawner. Let me get some... not stand on top of there. There is a creeper spawner over there. Alright, we need to make a headway over there.
And I need a whole bunch of blocks. Got 19, that's enough for one more.
Okay. Alright, nice escape. Let's see what's following me. Quite a plethora of mobs are following me. That's generally not healthy. Man, this stuff breaks really fast. I just realized how fast, how good this pickaxe really is. Alright. Okay, let me drop off the stuff I have on me. I have quite a lot of stuff on me. Quite a bit. Not a lot, but a few. Right. I also have 10 cooked mutton. Bulletproof chestplate, protection 3, extra health but less damage.
That's the one I recently found as well. Potions low. Okay.
Honestly, 7% less attack damage is totally worth it for 10% extra, I mean, one extra heart.
No?
In my opinion.
It's an iron one, so you know it's good, but...
Yeah, that's also good. Okay. Torches. I'm actually out of torches, wow. Well, it's a good thing we have plenty of coal right here.
Yeah. Oh, but I see a blaze spawner.
Cool. I'm actually going to go back and get some more torches, and because there's way too much torches back at the base.
I also see where we need to go for the next intersection.
Oh! How do you know?
Because there's a fenced-off tunnel.
Oh.
And we got the flying skeletons again. Yay!
Hmm?
The flying skeletons on bats. They're back.
Okay.
No, not really, but what are you gonna do? Okay. Blocks, right.
Okay, since I'm going back to the base, I'm taking back a lot of stuff.
Bring blocks. Lots of them.
Oh! I have like a stack of cobblestone on me. Take them.
Okay, I'm on my way.
I didn't know you needed blocks, man.
Well, I have 2 left. Thought I had more than that, but...
Alright, fine. Doink, 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 doink. Do-do. Do-do. Do-do, 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 do-do.
Interesting you bring that up. You heard that about the new outdoor cinema? It's on a lake.
No.
They got this new cinema on a lake, and everybody that goes to watch the movie is in those like inner tubes, you know?
Okay.
And you can guess what movie they're playing.
Jaws?
Yep. So there you are, sitting in an inner tube on the lake watching Jaws. And it's like, yeah, this is fine.
Okay, that's sure. Sure, that can I don't foresee that going badly at all.
All you need is one cool bro that's getting one of those fake fins and swimming around, and you got yourself a
Yes.
party.
Yes. Oh, yes. So much yes. All the yes.
That's good, good, good.
All of it. Okay. Drop stuff off. Stop using that. That in, put that in. That in. We have 7 and almost a half stack of XP. I think we can start breaking those zombies for us.
Yeah. Speaking of which, I may want to do something with my 20 levels. Armor's still fine, though.
All right.
I'll wait.
What happened?
Well, I got 20 levels on me, and I got nothing to do with them.
Yeah, I mean, the moment we get like an enchantment table, we're going to get so much high powerful gear. Wow. That's probably why we haven't been given any.
Well, we're not too far from it. All we really need is another diamond, well, two more diamonds.
Do we need ladders? Do we need ladders? I can bring ladders if you want.
I got still got 13.
Oh, okay. I'll just I'll bring another 13. Sure, why not? Sure. By the way, let me do a count of our wood because I think it's absurd.
It probably is, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Almost 7 stacks of logs. Sorry,
Damn.
8 stacks of logs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks of wood.
Yeah, think we're doing all
Yeah.
right on that front.
Yeah. Yes. All right. Okay. Sure. 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 Get that in, get that in, get that in, get that in. Because why not? Because I can. Let's make a lot of torches. Because I can. So right now we have. I'm bringing 3 stacks of torches, and there's 3 more stacks of torches right here. Okay. Suddenly silence.
I'm focusing
on
inventory management.
yes.
Okay.
Okay. And 1, 2, 3. Oh, geez, not that. I have sandstone on me. Why do I have sa Oh, right. I'm supposed to
Towers,
get
probably.
better blocks. Right. Let me get more cobblestone because we have like 8 stacks of cobblestone. Yes. We have food over there. I don't need to worry about food.
It's kind of interesting to seeing those spiders kill themselves trying to climb up the freaking cactuses. Look, I'm gonna get you up. Aww. And we've got two skeletons shooting each other. How the hell did they get mad at each other? One's on top of the tower, the other one isn't. So I mean, that's gotta be one hell of a shot if one wants to hit the other one, aiming at me.
Yeah.
Go.
I think the one on the tower actually shot the one on the bottom.
Could happen, I suppose.
That's more likely. Okay, where exactly are you?
Once again on top of a new tower.
Ah, I see you. Okay. That's actually good. I'm actually going to take out these zombie spawners.
Four emeralds.
They're giving me way too much grief.
And smite 3 enchanted book.
Nice. Okay. I'm getting... Okay. You take the top and I'll clean out the bottom floor here.
Yeah, I've put some extra torches down there as well, but...
Oh! I don't have... I have fire on my... I have lava on my bar. That's not good. I want water on my bar. Okay. I'm getting attacked by a lot of zombies. Come on, zombies. Ah! These zombies are dropping, blaze rods. Well, okay. Good to know. Whoa, okay! Ha! Nice. Come on, 1 sec, Skelly. Hey, man. Come on. I have an anti-skeletal sword, Skelly. You really do not scare me. Seriously.
Okay.
Okay, I know there's a spawner right there on the ground, right? Yes. So let me take out this skelly from a range. He doesn't see me.
I've got a skeleton disco dancing. Aww.
That's... Creeper spawner down!
Nice.
Oh god. Baby zombie! By the way, the other day I found out that on the console and Windows 10 version, not the console, the Windows 10 version, which is, yes, there's a Windows 10 version of Minecraft. There's actually a lot more like default babies, like rider baby zombies, which would be terrifying. That's actually not in the Java version.
Elastic bow, power 2, punch 2, plus 20% max health, minus 20% speed.
That's actually probably... Well, it's only when you're holding it. It's probably not that bad.
And of course, a bunch more bottles of enchantment. Can get
but you can't move while we're doing that. Okay. I mean, you can move, but it's... Well, it's not that slow, actually. Tiny bit slow.
You look like you're having fun up there.
Am I? Is there zombies under me?
Yeah, but they're really having a tough time chasing you down.
I have 8-leg blade, man. Yeah, I like went up so fast. They were like, "Hey, man, what's he doing?" And they were like, "No, no,
ooh, arrows.
No, we can't get to him. Far away." Oh God.
I just jumped down to get like 2 or 3 arrows. That's how much I need them.
You can just come to me and I'll get you the arrows, man.
I've got like 43 left, so.
This tower hasn't been taken over, has it?
The one you're at right now? No.
Yep. Okay. Good to know.
But it might be the next one I'm... Oh, no, it's not the next one I'm building to. But it's on the way to it, so.
Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Take your time.
This is too dangerous. Let's go that way now. Yeah, I mean, I'm building a bridge and I suddenly see that pool of lava ship. I'm like, better not build over that.
No. Ah, there's another zombie spawner. Ah, okay. The thing I was afraid of actually happened.
Explosions.
I wasn't afraid of that. I knew that was gonna happen.
How?
But I fell in a hole of the cactus. Well, better now than later.
Yeah,
when I'm not ready for it. Well, that's why I have the feather falling 5.
These skeletons really don't watch climbing ladders.
Nope. But you're up there.
Not yet. Okay, skeleton beyond run.
You're getting pockmarked by arrows, by the way.
Yeah, I know. It's a great look, isn't it?
It's okay.
Okay.
You've been better.
Alright. Back on my little tower of safetiness.
I'm not sure this is a good idea, but I'm doing it. Oh, red sand.
You're getting shot up pretty well as well, it seems.
Nope. I'm totally fine.
One spider, a creeper, 4 zombies.
I'm getting followed by a lot, but I'm not getting shot up at all. I haven't been hit once.
That's good.
These are random. I like these random lighting runs. They make me happy.
Question is, how do I get to a place that constantly is spawning creepers?
Go from the top.
And the other problem is they constantly blow up my bridge trying to get to it. Okay, got a torch up. That should make things a bit easier. Tower down, and we get chain leggings. Full chain set with protection 2 on it. Oh, and respiration as well. Odd. Off you go.
Okay. Okay, where are you? Did you get that tower that I was talking about?
No, I went in another way temporarily.
Oh, you haven't gone there. Okay. How do I get there? There's quite a lot of badness down there. Okay. You know what? I have a better idea. I'm going to tackle the other side of the room.
Sure. I mean, still plenty of towers to go to.
Ugh. Yep.
I might make a break for the tree line there. Seems like the worst of the worst is spawning in there.
Okay. Go for it. Try not to die.
Haven't died yet this session.
Somebody's learning. I'm so proud.
Need to dump
that's
stuff.
Probably not healthy.
What did you do?
There's a lot of badness.
Yeah.
Badness isn't healthy. There's a zombie baby chasing you. I got your plank, man. Okay. Took care of all of them. Okay. Is that tower been conquered? No. Has it? No, it hasn't. Well, now we know where I'm heading. Up there. How can I get up there?
Are you climbing towers as well? There's one that has a ladder on them.
Yeah, no, I mean, there's one here.
I need more blocks.
There's a zombie right underneath me. Okay. Zombie's trying to get to me. Zombie can't get to me because I'm near lava. Might have some fun there, zombie. I mean, yes. It's gonna be kind of difficult with the lava. You know, the whole burning to a crisp thing.
No, you got lava bucket, water buckets on you, don't you?
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to seal off the lava instead of, like, yeah. Can I not do that? You're right here.
Alright, let's run in there, see how bad things can get.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
I hear.
I spawned a gas.
Lasers. Gas.
Okay.
Okay, it's difficult when I'm getting shot by skeletons and glass.
I'll take care of the ghast.
Oh, you got it. Okay, yeah. Good. I was out of range anyway, but you know. Okay.
Well, I got some torches up in the center, so at least random spawns there should be less.
I'll take care of that. Why are these zombies spawning again? There's literally no spawner in range. Unless there's a spawner right there.
Well, the trees are back on fire. This time it's not my fault.
Well, a it's little. Fine. Let the trees burn.
Okay.
They might give us more fire support. Well, light support. I'm out of torches, so I have to get back. Let's see if that helps.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get to the blaze spawners and stuff like that. They're all in the center bit.
I'm out of torches, but you know.
Can gas blow up cobblestone?
They can, yeah. No, they can't.
Okay. Well, if I'm gonna die at some point, this series is gonna be now. Let's hope it doesn't happen.
You'll be fine. Okay, I went behind the lava. That would be great. Okay. Is there a way to get back down? Yes, there is.
There's potion spawners here.
Really? What?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, that's not a potion spawner. In the center.
Is that?
I still have to look what they do, though.
Okay, fine. It's never mind. Oh, my pants broke. I'm actually going to go back get some better pants. Also, because I'm out of torches. That's not really too big a deal, but you know. Okay.
Okay. Spawner caught on fire. Cool.
Okay. Do you have vision on the, the material, the wall?
Box. Maybe. If it's anywhere, it's probably here.
Okay. Alright. Do we have... do we have torches? A little bit. Elastic bow. Plus 20% max health, minus 20% speed. Power to punch 2. How slow is that?
Okay, so I figured out what the potions are.
What?
Blindness.
What?
Blind. Or whatever it is.
Oh, blindness. Oh. Okay.
Pretty great fun if you're trying to dodge and weave through
good,
a cactus
but it's
field.
Not that good. Alright, now. Put back the stuff. We got protection 2 leggings here. Okay, I'll take those. That's fine.
Alright, so those spawners obviously have to go then as well.
Alright, I'll also take the cooked mutton because my baked potato supply is about to run out. I went through like 40 baked potatoes.
Still got 52.
Because I'm like running around everywhere, sprinting, jumping, doing all sorts
of mostly
crazy things.
Walking.
Yeah, you're mostly walking because I'm doing these crazy lightning runs. Because that's how I roll, man. Like a friggin' egg roll.
Come on.
I can roll like a friggin' egg roll. Oh, yeah.
That'll do it. Okay, come on.
What?
The friggin' potion spawners. There you go, that's one less.
Okay.
No material in sight, though.
No what in sight?
I thought this would be where we could find the monument material, but no. Nothing.
Punch. Come on, punch. Knock that creeper off, come on. Knock him off. Okay. Okay. Done. Nether ward. Cobblestone, 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 cobblestone. Cooked mutton. All right. Okay. That's another spawner tower down.
Okay, cool.
So let's see how's the excitement behind me. Pretty exciting.
Probably looking like a pincushion again. Yeah. Ooh, almost right in the eye.
What?
An arrow. Okay, we're back here.
Okay.
Spawner. Enderman.
I need some quick inventory management. Okay, good. Okay. Fire, okay. One down.
Ooh. Oh, that explains it.
Okay.
And that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you see another series. Feel free to show support by commenting, liking, and or subbing if you haven't already. Links to my co-host's channels will be in the video description if you want to check out their perspective. And, of course, there is a link to this map in case you want to try that for yourselves. Bye, everyone.